Instead of the classroom, a Jones County teacher is in police custody. 35-year-old Jessica Rubin is charged with sexual exploitation by a counselor. She is accused of having a sexual relationship with a minor student while working as a cheerleading coach for Monticello High School. The school's principal notified police about the alleged relationship back in January.